First of all, I have to say that it was a very tough win, very important win for us. Like every win in EuroLeague, there are no easy games. Žalgiris won in Poland, and they have enthusiasm. It's always, you know, very difficult to play in this environment, this very difficult arena with the crowd involved in the game. And for us, it's an honor, first of all, to participate in EuroLeague and also to play in this great arena against this club with a big tradition. So, finally, we are very happy about our win, like every win in EuroLeague. We are very positive now. We have two wins, and we are looking forward for the next game.
Labas vakaras visiems. Buvo labai sunkios rungtynės ir labai svarbi pergalė. Eurolygoje nebūna lengvų mačų. Žalgiris prieš šį susitikimą laimėjo Lenkiją, todėl žaidė kupinas entuziazmo. Labai sunku yra rungtyniauti tokioje aplinkoje, tokioje arenoje. Ir garbė yra mums žaisti Eurolygoje po pertraukos ir taip pat garbė žaisti prieš tokį istorinį klubą tokioje puikioje arenoje. Esu labai patenkintas šią pergalę, dabar turime du laimėjimus iš dviejų ir esu patenkintas, kad pavyko šiandien laimėti.
Now if you if I have to say something about what was the crucial thing to win this game, I would like to say our defense. We started very bad on this. We gave them 31 points in the first quarter, and as you see from the score, it was 9 points in our defense in the second quarter, and generally in the second half we play good defense. Although we had 16 turnovers, some of them was without any pressure. Maybe because of the atmosphere, I don't know. Maybe because of the lack of experience that they have some of our players in this level. You know, they are allowed to for Žalgiris to go inside the game. We had 2 times 10 points difference, and we let them to go again to come back in the game. So finally, we won because we have 10 possessions more because of our good rebounding job. Generally, we are a good rebounding team, and because of our personality, some of our players. Once again, I have to say congratulations to Žalgiris for their effort. I wish good luck, and for us, it's you know, as I said before, we are looking forward for the next game. Thank you.
Kalbant apie pergalės priežastis, turbūt svarbiausias žodis yra gynyba. Labai blogai pradėjome rungtynes, per pirmą kėlinį prasileidome 31 tašką, po to, kaip patys matėte, per antrą tik 9 ir antroje pusėje neblogai gynėmės. Taip pat komanda laimėjo padarydama net 16 klaidų, kurios atsirado neaišku ar dėl atmosferos, ar dėl nepakankamos tokios svarbos rungtynių patirties. O kas dar padėjo laimėti, tai 10 papildomų atakų dėl polime atkovotų kamuolių.